maintained for years, and Ferengi are, of course, quite reticent to put any effort into maintenance that isn't absolutely necessary. That means we don't really know what's down there. Zamara's code should get you access. Take a lift down and check it out. Previous Starfleet encounters with Davidians have indicated that they will create nests around the temporal portals they use, so keep an eye out for anomalies. If we find the portal, we'll know where and when the Davidians are feeding. Oh, and I expect it to be messy down there. Don't forget to take an emergency beacon.
Oh, jeez. Why did it have to be spiders? So for those of you just tuning in, I am playing the scariest level that the Star Trek Online team has ever put together, and with the recent graphics engine updates, the lighting has made this level even better than it's ever been, and I've played this stage 6 or 7 times now, but it's always still really freaking creepy. The lighting, the spooky sounds, being the only ones down here in this old ass space station. Spiders? Why are there spiders? I don't like spiders. Fucking spiders!
log entry supplemental. The strange power fluctuations are related to the problems in the power subsystems on the upper decks. So I'm looking into the possibility of feedback damage or spikes in the environmental systems. It could take some time to find the problem and make repairs, though. Particularly if I need to use the replicators to create replacement components. Balan is loath to allow use of the replicators for anything more than blood wine and Gramillion sand beans. This is dirty, uncomfortable, and thoroughly disagreeable work. Naturally, as soon as the job involves mucking around in the recycled atmosphere and waste processing, I get the short straw. Log entry supplemental. I've upgraded a few of the components on this level, including remote overrides for bleed valves on environment controls, hollow emitters to expedite further repairs, and security overrides in case of emergency. I'm starting to suspect that the low-level radiation I've detected on these decks has affected the station inhabitants, and that some are showing signs of transient acute schizophrenia and paranoia. I'll have to maintain contact silence for now, so that they don't interfere while I'm trying to repair the systems. Once I've corrected the problems causing the radiation leaks, we can deal with the symptoms. Log entry supplemental. My work here will take far longer than I originally anticipated. Fortunately, I've engaged a safety interlock on the maintenance lift, so no one will come down here without me knowing about it. I found several program errors that have purged the affected subroutines. The work is much easier now. Soon, everything will be under control.
Okay, that's not creepy. Ghost. less and less scary as I encounter.
Barnikin, I see you. Barnikin, what will you do?
Fucker. Okay. Stupid space ghost. Go away. Rich. Better run. Yeah. They really need to hire an exterminator for this freaking place. Okay. I found it's big. Everybody, thanks for watching, joining in, whatnot. Scared the hell out of me. I don't know about you, but happy Halloween. Thanks for watching.